My letter to the man who made me. Yes, you. You might not know it, but you made me. Dad, who stayed up with me when I couldn't sleep alone. You made me secure. Granddad, who sneaked me an extra treat when no one else was looking. You made me joyful and just the right amount of rebellious. Uncle, who gave me my first £5 note. You made me a steward. Brother, who pillow-fighted me to within an inch of my life. You made me resilient. Teacher, who pushed me to do the hard sum I didn't like. You made me realise that I was capable of much, much more. Coach, who told me it was okay that I let that go in. You made me less afraid of failure. Doctor, who fixed my broken wrist. You made me want to help others like you helped me. Volunteer at Kids Club, who told me you liked my t-shirt. You made me feel seen and wanted and a little bit cool. Neighbour, who laughed at my joke even though it wasn't that funny. You made me feel like the king of comedy. Guy in church, who saw my birthday badge and gave me a pound. You made me part of a family bigger than the one around my dinner table. My mate's dad, who let me pick off the pepperoni at your son's pizza party. You made me realise that it's okay to have my likes and dislikes. Headmaster, who told me it wasn't okay to be late to school again. You made me responsible. Piano teacher, who loved music more than life. You made me understand creativity is not just beautiful, it's powerful. Man in the shop, who served me with a smile. You made me smile too, on a day when I was sadder than usual. Man in the uniform, who high-fived me on the street. You made me understand our work is important, but the way we do it matters more. Yes, I have been surrounded by a whole host of fathers all my life long. Together, you made me. Together, you are making me. I hope you're proud of the man I am and the man I am becoming.